You'll see a confirmation window informing you that you'll receive two emails. Click the download button in the second email to download your data. You will have to be logged into Digimap to click the download button. Your download folder will have a subfolder for each data product you requested.